Welcome everyone to Monday Night Raw. We are kicking off Monday Night Raw with the Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro. Less than 24 hours removed from teaming up with Drew McIntyre to take on the Bloodline at WrestleMania Backlash, they get no rest tonight.
No rest for the weary indeed. The Raw Tag Team Champions defending their coveted titles right here on Monday Night Raw. I certainly hope that Riddle and Orton have incredibly short memories, because last night had better be put in the backs of their minds, because the challenge that lies ahead tonight will not be easy for the champs.
Indeed, to your point, Corey, a team that on several occasions now has had the number of the Raw Tag Team Champions will get their chance to become champions, as RK-Bro will defend the Raw Tag Team titles tonight against the Street Profits.
A rededicated, refocused, determined tag team challenger in the Street Profits.
A flops are flying. We got fishes flying too.
Fish, Byron, fish. Multiple.
Without question, you know Randy Orton real cannot be 100%, but you can't think about that. You have to think about the challenge at hand.
Huge crowd on hand to see the champions defend their titles. Corey, you talked about it. Short memories. Don't think about what happened yesterday. Don't think about what's happening next week. It's all about tonight.
Last night, RK-Bro and Drew McIntyre fought valiantly. They fought their hearts out, but were overwhelmed by the dominance of the Bloodline.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday Night Raw. So, unfortunately, last night at WrestleMania Backlash, my partner and I, even though we gave it everything we got, we lost the battle to the Bloodline. But before this is all said and done, we will win the war. Now, it was the Usos' idea in the first place for the match last night at Backlash to be a tag team unification match. But that didn't happen, did it? Nothing was on the line last night because a few weeks ago on SmackDown during the contract signing, the big dog himself, Roman Reigns, tore up that contract because he knows that his cousins, the Usos, can't hold a candle to RK-Bro. So here's what we're gonna do, Usos. You got us thinking. We want your titles. We want the SmackDown tag titles. We want to unify the tag titles and become the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions of the world.
And now that it seems like the Usos can't make any decisions on their own, and Roman, the tribal chief, has to make all the decisions for them, Randy and myself will be going to SmackDown this Friday, and we're going right up to that tribal chief, and we're gonna demand that WWE Tag Team Championship match. And if he says no, it just goes to show that the tribal chief has no confidence in his cousins whatsoever, Randy. But it doesn't matter, because Bro is still gonna show up with a scooter, and Randy's still gonna show up with... Well, Randy's gonna show up with just Randy, because that's all Randy needs. Because he's the legend killer, the Viper, the Apex!
RK
RK-Bro better not be thinking too much about the Usos, because the challenge right in front of their face has arrived.
SmackDown is Friday. Tonight, it's the Street Profits.
Yes, tonight could be the tag team championship victory for the Street Profits, again, who have already defeated RK-Bro before.
Street Profits already own one victory over the reigning Raw Tag Team Champions. It could happen again.
RK-Bro, first and foremost, we must say, tough loss last night.
Hey, look, the Bloodline, they're a tough squad. But like we showed you a few weeks ago, they ain't the ones you need to be worrying about. We are.
And then we hear how you guys are heading over to SmackDown and how you have unfinished business with the Bloodline. But we're here to remind you tonight in Connecticut. The three most important words, we got next. Because it is us, the Street Profits, who will unify the Tag Team Championships.
Y'all up here talking all this smack, and I ain't hear y'all mention our names once. Look, I got some 420 shirts, got y'all brains all fogged up because y'all don't remember. In a couple minutes, it's you versus us for those Raw Tag Team titles.
And when the smoke and the fog clears, bing, lights on, just like Genesis. Because not only do we want the Raw Tag Team titles, but we want the smoke.
So you want the smoke?
That's what I said.
Well, let me say something to you. RK-Bro 420 says we just smoked your asses.
And we're gonna do it with the three most dangerous letters in sports entertainment, RK-Bro!
Well, the Street Profits want the smoke. RK-Bro all too happy to provide it. This is gonna be a hell of a match. The Raw Tag Team titles on the line next.